And I'm going to explain to you exactly what Convention People's Party will do for you. Chokwe, more than 50 years ago, Ghana, we were able to build the Akosombo Dam. And for more than 50 years, it is Ghanaians who have been running Volta River Authority in Akosombo Dam. Ghanaians who have been doing it. Many years ago too, we also had the golden oil palm in Tamale that extracted oil from the groundnuts and that oil mill. We also had the coconut oil mill in Isiama, a western region. So I am pleading with you that we have to have confidence. Do you know it is possible for a farmer to take the stem of from a plantain and out of the fiber from that plantain prepare bags which can be woven from that fiber? Do you know it is possible for someone who is simply extracting oil from the oil palm to take the fiber from that oil palm and make carbon, or to take the fiber from that oil palm and make rope once that bunch of the oil palm has been fully shredded? The reason I am telling you all of these things is because none of these things can be done without very simple machines. And the Convention People's Party has made it clear in its manifesto that it's going to establish advanced machine tool centers all around the country. And it is those advanced machine tool centers which are going to utilize all of our magazine centers all around the country. And we are going to do that. We are going to do that with massive investment and training so that you will be able to do it with computer-aided design, computer-aided manufacturing, and computer-aided numerical control. Those things are very important because it is only through those things that you will have the precision tools and the software engineering which will allow you to make simple things like these things here and simple things like this machine here. And when you are able in Ghana to make these simple machines through all the training and investment we will give your magazines, then all the revenue which is leaving our country to go abroad will stay in Ghana, and we'll have employment here, and we'll have greater revenue here. That is why, when MPP come and tell you about one district, one factory, they are not telling you the truth, and it is bogus, and it is fraudulent. Because they couldn't do it when they said they were putting golden age of business. They couldn't do it under their president's special initiatives. And that is why, when they were in power for 8 years, they didn't talk about one district, one factory. That is why, when they talk to you about it now, they are not telling you the truth. Ignore them, they are lying. Only believe in what the Convention People's Party are telling you, what we have in our manifesto, and what we are coming to do for the good people of Ghana.